Maybe we are supposed to meet the wrong people before meeting the right ones, so that when we finally meet the right person, we will know how to be grateful for that gift. Maybe it is true that we don't know what we have until we lose it. Maybe the best kind of love is the kind you can sit on the sofa together and never say a word, then walk away feeling like it was the best conversation you ever had. Maybe love is not about finding the perfect person. It's about learning to see an imperfect person perfectly.
I wanted to start off my vows with a prayer I wrote down before our first date. God, thank you for all you have given me, wonderful friends and family. God, I know how I have prayed for the next one to be the last one for months. And I know your answer sometimes is a no, but I pray that this one is the last one. Oh, the rest of our lives. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, so good.
I love you guys so much, and I'm so grateful for your constant love and support, and you guys have always been my biggest cheerleaders. It's an honor to be your daughter. I love you most. You guys like it?
Yes! Oh, dang!
Marriage is a gift from God through which husband and wife may know the grace of God, grow together in love and trust, and be united with one another in heart, body, and mind, as Christ is united with His bride, the church. This is the beautiful picture that we witness today as Ethan and Katie leave their parents to become one flesh. The Apostle Paul says very clearly in Ephesians chapter 5, "Therefore a man shall leave his father and mother and hold fast to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh." When both of you are committed to submitting and serving each other, your marriage leads to your own spiritual growth and presents your marriage as one that is only possible by the help of the Lord. Repeat after me. With this ring, I seal my vow to you.
With this ring, I seal my vow to you.
Will you guard their hearts and their minds in Christ Jesus? Guard them from the temptations of the evil one. Guard them from the temptations of the enemy that will try to cause them to walk in sin and not in obedience. Because of the commitment you have made before all these witnesses in the presence of God, by the authority given to me by the will of God, I hereby pronounce you man and wife. Ethan, you may now kiss your bride. It is with great honor that I now present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ethan Daughtry.
There's nothing I won't do. It's going to be a little of this and a little of that. Just hang in there.
Hang in there and be patient. Anything else?
Works for me.
Take a picture in my mind, so we're always together. 'Cause I wanna remember. I wanna remember.
The night is clear, all of the stars.
According to all the known laws of aviation.
Oh my God.
There is no, wait, that's the wrong one. Sorry. All right, I'll open another next one.
Script of the B movie.
Oh yeah. We need that.
Wait, you can see me?
No. My eyes are closed.
Oh, I don't
believe. She's just imagining it.
Like, you know, I'm gonna get nervous eventually, and I still don't feel nervous. I feel like in an hour I'm gonna be like, oh man.
I have a wife.
This is my wife. This is my girlfriend, my fiance. She's my wife.